Who wants to share what they learned today?
Today we learned about gentrifying, and gentrifying is when people from out of state come to California to live, they're destroying houses to build apartments for the people who come.
Is that a good thing or bad thing?
It's good for entrepreneurs, but it's bad for entrepreneurs. But it's bad for people who don't have any, who like poor and they invest the money. Because they're going to force them to move out of the houses. Start a business in your neighborhood so when they come, they can't force you to move.
Who else? So you want to talk about what you learned?
I learned that Soulja Boy, they don't talk about him very much because he put his music on the internet, or he was going to, and they paid him a lot of money to go with them, so he wouldn't post on the internet, so he would have to pay them his money for, like, go through.
Why do they not want him posting his music on the internet?
Because then others will follow his path, and then they will be cut out of the equation if they make any money.
Exactly. Right. Right. You want to tell us a question?
We learned about cooperative economics, so you can start your own business, and once you get the money that you need, you go and help your family so they can start their own business, and you cut out the middleman.
All right. So far, what I learned is that it's okay to follow your dream, but you do have to have a job. So when you have your job, you can have a side project, and that would be your dream. It's okay to retire once you find out what you want to do. And like, if it becomes a success, it's better to keep the money with your family. Like, you distribute it out, and you help them find their dreams. That way you guys can stay rich.